to mosquitoes, guys.
It's shallow here. This is now more like just saw some fish and crap here. This is the Mississippi Bayou. Kinds of lily pads. Kinds of that, yeah. Very murky water. You can see the fish to my right swimming right there. Either that or the beaver. I hit something hard with my paddle. Lots of fish over here. a cattail. And it's only about a foot deep here. See trees. I think the furthest would be all the way over there, straight across would be the best way. That's a lot of cattails go through. Still be able to see it through here. You can hear that sound, it's pretty neat. This would be the best area for viewing the train Tuesday. Obviously we don't have any fish adventures. That's a fish in front of me, swimming away. There's all kinds of fish out here. It'd be a good view. You can see the railroad track to your left, just perfectly fine there through the trees. Good 50, 60, almost 100 feet here. Clear water taken. Spread out all the way around. I think this is the best spot right here. And it's still pretty shallow if you want to get out and walk, but would recommend it. Thank you. right here. There's like a drain pipe. But yeah, right here would be a good sight to see it coming through. Be perfect. Still would be able to get reflection pictures, video. We have room for everybody. Pretty awesome. Got duckweed in it. Oh, it's the grass underneath. All this to the right, that's duckweed. So we'd have to wash the kayaks off before going into any other water. Marker where it came from. Another creature came in from over there. even at 6:30 in the morning, the water's shallow, but not too bad. I would advise that they got this later. That's about it. That's all the further you're going to be able to go. Scoot in. And then you'll just have to walk in the muck. I just make it have the rope on top of the front of your kayak and I can pull it up. That's probably about it. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.